Mervyn Day, well, he's played a lot of football. When you consider he started his career at something like 18 years old, playing in a cup final. If you're going to win anything, particularly a competition in the Football League where you're playing a lot of games, I mean, the second division, 46 games, one of the things you've got to bear in mind is that hopefully your goalkeeper's not going to be doing a lot. But what he does do has got to be, it's got to be right, it's got to be quality. They get a lot of time to think. They probably do 100 times more work in the week than they actually do on the Saturday. The job on the Saturday really is to be on top performance on a few occasions, but they've got to get it right on those vital occasions, and that's where experience comes in.
Kevin Brock on this near side finds Mickey Quinn. This is where he's dangerous. McGee, and that's a fingertip save from Mervyn Day.
Newcastle down here last season. Bradford away. Very, very little to do, but now and again asked to make a save, and that save, both those games were 1-0 games. Both those saves earned us 4 points.
A copybook goal, this. Hazelwood's header against his old club, and Mervyn Day, a brilliant save.
I always say, and I haven't seen many teams to prove me wrong, if you haven't got a good goalkeeper, you haven't got a good team.